If you've just joined us, you're listening to The Art Show on BBC Radio Wales. I'm Nicola Hayward-Thomas. We're going to move to a different sort of music now, and it's Sherman Theatre's new family musical, The Hunting of the Snark. Gemma Colcuff, director, is with us now. This is based on the Lewis Carroll poem. Everybody knows the title, I think. Very few people know what it's all about.
I'm not sure Lewis Carroll knew what it was about either, really. Our Hunting of the Snark is an adaptation of the original poem, and it's an adventure story. It's an odyssey. It's a story where a group of adventurers go to try and find this mythical creature called the Snark, and I won't tell you whether they find it or not.
Fantastic. Now, brand new show, brand new music. Mm-hmm. Where did all this start?
So about 4 years ago, my company, Alice House Theatre, commissioned a new adaptation of The Hunting of the Snark. It was my favourite poem as a kid. And our writer, composer, Gareth Cooper, created the music very much in a contemporary guitar-based style, so very accessible to children. And also has almost a pop feel to it, so it's something that really can resonate with the whole family from a musical point of view, very catchy. And lyrically, we try and keep within the world of the poem, so it allows us to explore the poem through the lyrics of the songs.
And it's a show for all the family,
absolutely,
really. But does that present problems to pitch it at a very young audience and the older audience that might be bringing them along?
Well, I think what we're trying to achieve, and I do think we are getting there, is something for everyone. It's ridiculously silly, very visual, big gags, big physical set pieces, but also some real nuanced comedy for both adults and children. There's a really lovely narrative through it of the journey that a father and son go through when they go to search for the snark. There's bizarre creatures on the island, the Jub-Jub bird, the Bandersnatch, which are almost cartoon-like. And so there is something for everyone, and lots of silliness.
Because I noticed that the cast has been named, and they're named as a mix of actors and performers.
Mm.
So all sorts.
We have musicians, we have puppeteers, we have actors, and they do everything. They amaze me in rehearsal sometimes, our performers, how much they stretch themselves to work in the performance space. And I really do feel like you certainly get value for money when you come and see our show.
Brilliant. Now, do stay with us, because we'll talk a bit more, but we should say now that The Hunting of the Snark actually opens at the Sherman Theatre Cardiff on the 19th
That's
of this month, and it runs through to the end of the month.